Now to hard times, a survival guide for you. Gas prices are staying pretty steady here locally, at least right now. But that's no relief, of course, to families struggling to pay at the pump.
And prices are up $1.10 a gallon from 1 year ago. But gas in Ohio is still a bargain, really, compared to other states. In New York, they're paying $4.29 a gallon. And out west, Fresno, California, well, they have the most expensive gas, where at least one station is just a penny away from the $5 mark.
And when gas prices go up, so does the cost of simply cutting your grass. And so many people are switching to manual push mowers or even electrics. And News 5's Todd Dykes put them to the test for us today, how much each costs and the difference in the quality of the cut. So, Todd, how did these guys fare?
Well, a lot of interest in this, Cherie, of course. But, you know, when it is time to cut the yard, most of us still fire up the old gas-powered lawnmower. But those alternative cutting machines, they're gaining ground. Especially since the average homeowner can spend up to $60 a year on gas for their lawnmower.
So that's a medium head.
Like most homeowners, Bob Zerhuizen takes great pride in his yard. Not only does he have a nice garden, he also has a lot of grass to cut.
I had a push mower when we first moved here, and I thought I got too much grass for a push mower.
So Bob switched to a gas mower, still the biggest seller at this Hyde Park Ace Hardware, but the high cost of fuel might change that.
The electric mowers, I've sold more this year than last year.
There's also growing interest in push mowers, despite their physical requirements.
Even though they're earth-friendly, they take manpower. You got to do the pushing.
But we wanted to know how much effort it takes to run an electric plug-in mower and a push mower. So we asked workers with Acres Lawn Care out of Loveland to put both to the test. First up, this plug-in Black & Decker, which retails for about $210.
If you have a a little yard, you keep it maintained, you're pretty good with this mower. As long as you keep it maintained, you don't get too high, it won't wear you out.
And then there's this push mower, which at $99 is not terribly expensive, and it's not as heavy as the old-fashioned kind.
If it's dry out, the lawn's not too high or too thick, it's definitely quiet and peaceful, cuts really well.
Well, maybe surprising results there. The guys with Acres Lawn Care liked both units. Now keep in mind those manual push mowers, more for people with small, relatively flat yards. And another thing to keep in mind here as well, a lot of people who are making the switch to electric or manual push mowers are doing it to go green by reducing the amount of gasoline they use. Reporting live, Todd Dykes, News 5, where the news comes first.